All right, we begin the bulletin with some unfortunate news coming from the economic capital of India. At least 15 people have been killed after a massive fire broke out in Mumbai's Lower Parel area. A massive fire broke out in the compound, a busy complex, a commercial complex that is, in Mumbai's Lower Parel area. The fire broke out at midnight at one of the pubs in the Kamala Mills compound, which is a busy commercial complex. The blaze spread to nearby buildings. Several people have been injured. Reports say two of the injured were reportedly taken to LTMG Sion Hospital, while the rest were rushed to KEM Hospital in Parel.
पंद्रह लोग जो है वो मृत हो गए हैं और तीन जन जो है वो जेंट्स है वो भी मृत हो गए हैं और बारह जन जो है वो घायल हैं और अभी फिलहाल तो स्टेबल कंडीशन में है.
All right, we're joined now by our correspondent in Mumbai, Ankur from Mumbai joins us on the broadcast. Ankur, tell us the details of how did this fire start?
Exactly, we are on the spot where the fire caught. It was the 12:35 in the night of Thursday when the fire caught on the rooftop. As we can see right now, this is the very much building where the rooftop restaurant was going on, and the 12:35 was the time when, as per the sources of fire brigade, the fire caught by short circuit, and when it was going to spread around the area, the exit door was choked, and that was a basic reason behind the so much casualties happened. And right now the status of the casualties is around 15, and mostly there are ladies who are in the casualties. The number of the casualties around 15.
Right, a deadly fire indeed, Ankur, but tell us about the current status. Is the fire now under control?
The fire is very much under control. The cooling work is still going on, and fire brigade department wants to make sure that there is no sign of the any kind of fire will remain. So that's why the cooling work is still going on around the area in the premises of Kamala Mills compound.
Right, and also tell us, Ankur, what is the latest figure as far as the death toll is concerned on this incident?
The latest casualty figure is around 15, and still 12 people are still injured. They are under treatment in the KM hospital, and mostly the KM's hospital have discharged the minor injuries, but still two or three persons are under observation.
All right, Ankur, thanks a lot for all those details. We'll of course keep coming back to you for more inputs on that story. But the latest coming in from Mumbai is that at least 15 people have been killed after the massive fire broke out in Mumbai's Lower Parel area. Remember, this is the incident happened in the Kamala Mills compound of Lower Parel area in Mumbai. Remember, it's a busy commercial hub where there are several media offices, there are several channels who have their bases over there. We have many other offices and many other restaurants who are there in the vicinity of the compound. And what we are learning from the sources is that the fire broke out at the restaurant, and we can obviously see the huge flames that are emanated from the building. The fire of course spread in the neighboring buildings as well. 15 people have been killed. What we are learning is that at least 12 people have been injured. All of them of course have been shifted to hospital. We are of course hoping that we do not hear about more of the casualties as far as this incident is concerned. However, what we know is that 15 people have been declared dead, and 12 people are of course injured, and they are of course under medical supervision. They have been admitted to the nearby hospitals. The fire started at a restaurant on the top floor of a building. That's what we know the latest.